I hope you guys have enjoyed this so far. I've left out my greens and my oranges and some of my reds because I really wanted this to be kind of more uniform, and not have so much craziness in trying to keep all the colors that I didn't want to blending and such. So even though there's like tiny bits where the blue has gotten into the yellow and there's a little bit of green there, that's fine, but I didn't want to put green in here because that would just add another layer of color. And a lot of the color play in this has been between the yellows and the purples, which is opposite sides of the color chart, the color wheel, and they are complementary. So they look really beautiful next to one another, but they do not blend. There's a difference in there. If you blend purple and yellow, you'll end up with brown, which is not something you want most of the time. So I thought I would slow this down and show you a little bit of what I'm doing. If you've watched my gel pen gems and my crystals tutorial, I'm just basically doing the same thing here where I've got little bits of the gel pen that I'm doing. And then I'm just going in with a damp paintbrush and spreading it around and blending it into the other gel pens. I'm kind of doing it as a layer by layer thing and just going at it like that. And I love the way that it is looking completely overall. And I think it's really, really awesome. So it's just very simple. You just take your gel pen, go in here, and just move it around with your paintbrush. This paintbrush is not, I mean, like it's barely damp, just so you know. And then just going in here. Ooh. With my next color. And just doing a little bit. And moving it around, blending it kind of in. And you can kind of tell when your paintbrush is getting a little too dry. You just dip it, wipe it off a little bit, and then go back to what you were doing. But this is probably my favorite way to do crystals. I think the effect is just absolutely grand. Like, these are my crazy, crazy crystals, and I just love them. Done like this. So, now, doing some of the other crazy crystals I've done, I get all my colors out and just go to town. Like I said, I wanted to keep this kind of a slightly limited palette, just because I did want to kind of color coordinate. No real reason, just because I did. That's the reason. So that should be your reason for doing anything in coloring is because you wanted to. And that's that. So I'm gonna go back to coloring and I hope you're enjoying this and watching and I hope you are learning something. If you wanna check out my other gel pen blending crystals video, I will link it in the description for you, and I will be doing a little bit of some more coloring crystals and such like that on my Patreon pretty soon. I'm not sure how soon, but we'll just kind of play it by ear and see how much I get done this week. So, that's it. I'll keep coloring, you too. If you want to color along with me, the link for this page is in the description and it is on Etsy along with a couple other crystal pages and another geode. So if you want to grab that, it is in the description for you to grab. Okay?